Stone Mountain is a dome of exposed granite that rises 2,305 feet or 706 meters above sea level, and it is located in the state of North Carolina of the United States inside Stone Mountain State Park. Now, this is not to be confused with Stone Mountain, Georgia, which was also formed under similar conditions. Stone Mountain is a 335 million year old magma intrusion of the Alligator Back Formation. This was a period of many tectonic collisions that took place. In fact, volcanism was very common in this part of North Carolina millions of years ago. The granite dome that you see here rises about 600 feet or about 180 meters above the surrounding terrain. This dome granite structure is known as a pluton. A pluton is an intrusion of magma that has not reached the surface but has cooled slowly underground. As millions of years pass, the softer rocks erode while the harder dome of granite remains. This is a virtual tour of the Stone Mountain State Park, along with one of the world's best preserved examples of a now above ground cooled magma body, or otherwise known as a pluton.
Up there, that's too hard. You need a
There's got to be a way to tell all these dialects.
Oh, yeah. I don't have mine down.
You do that one, right?